I finished my college here. I was working for Taj Group of Hotels, Bangalore.
I saw a very old man. He was heating his own human waste for hunger. I thought, what is the purpose of my life? What am I going to do? In a star hotel, I feed all my guests. But where in my hometown, there are people who are living even without food. I quit my job and I started feeding all these people from 2002.
Today morning we made venpongal and sambar. Venpongal is a blend of rice and dal with a lot of spices. Venpongal and sambar was being made for the breakfast, and for the lunch we made tomato rice and sabji. We fed the homeless, mentally ill destitute, and the old people who have been left uncared of the society. People are suffering for food. They don't have food to eat. If you don't give them food to eat, they will die out of human hunger.
I cut their hair, I give them a shave, I give them bath.
For them to feel psychologically that they are also human beings, there are people to care for them, they have a hand to hold, hope to live. Food is one part, love is another part. So the food will give them physical nutrition, the love and affection which you show will give them mental nutrition.
Being a Brahmin community and an Orthodox family, there were a lot of objections. Brahmins are not supposed to touch these people, clean these people, hug these people, feed these people. Everybody has got 5.5 liters of blood. I am just a human being. For me, everybody are same.
There are thousands and thousands and lakhs of people suffering. What is the ultimate purpose of life is to give. Start giving. See the joy of giving.